Take a bottle cap like this and take a cutter and cut its size. Cut its boundary. Like this. Now take the counter and pick a hole like this. That it can fit to the motor. Like this. Now it can fit to the motor. Now take some hot band and stick it. Like this. Then let it dry. Now it's dried. Then take the shoe brush and stick the motor to this using hot melt. Now it's dried and glued also. So take the battery clip, this is the plus point and this is the minus point. This is positive and this is negative. In this video, blue reacts as the positive and white reacts as the negative. So be careful while soldering this. I have tested that it is not working with the cap. So we take a plug and remove its socket and join it to the motor shaft. Now here's the plug. So remove the screw of it. For this I'm using a screwdriver socket. You can see. Then take the nose plier and bend one side of its nose. Here two lines is there, so we have to cut one side of it. Now this part is cut down. You can see. As you can see. Now take that screw. And plug it to the motor. It's not working, so we have to cut the two sides. Now it's working properly. So take our battery connector and glue it here like this. Like this. Now take a switch and make connections to the motor, battery and battery connector. Now the circuit is completed, so let's test it. You can also listen the vibration sound of the motor.